Gasol, and when he is on, he's a tough goalie to beat.
Set piece off the draw. Ovechkin's rip is blocked. At point position, Ferravari towards the cage. That'll put Ferravari and Carlson. Wilson on the go. Drop pass. Ovechkin fires. Rejected by Bernard Docker. Backhand off the skirt of the goal, and then Wilson tapped it wide. But he did so with a high stick. That's why Ovechkin doesn't want to play the puck. As the action continues, Strome is there. Ovechkin lets it go wide of Korpisalo. Curve for Carlson. On the rotation, McMichael is tripped up. Caps are going to have a two-man advantage here. On the backboards, Pacioretty. Lindgren to the bench, six attackers on. Ovechkin fires, that's deflected into the end zone, safety net.
Yeah, the Caps will get a two-man advantage on the season. They're 1-for-3. Here they'll get a real long one, 48 seconds. Jacques Martin can't believe it.
Carlson walks the line, feeds. Ovechkin fires, he shanked that one off the heel of his blade. Strome, return it to Carlson. Head up, looking to create with Strome. As the Senators get one player out of the box. Ovechkin fires off the outside. Rebound. McMichael tried to bank it in. Doorstep Strome. Split save. Korpisalo. And finally, the whistle.
And then Korpisalo not too pleased because he thought he was poked at as that puck was underneath his body there and giving it to the referee. He spun around. He did a nice job from one post to the other to have good coverage down low. Here's the puck movement. There's the shot. And notice in front, a little bank, as you mentioned, Joe. McMichael trying to go off the back of the right.
John Carlson, this way to LaPierre. Carlson for an Ovechkin drive from the angle, booted aside by Korpisalo. Ovechkin snap pass to the interior. Sonny, nice catch. Milano, saucer pass to LaPierre, gets it right back. Around the horn, Ovechkin fires, broken up in front. 10 seconds in the man advantage. Oddly enough, this is the first of five straight games against Atlantic Division opponents. The Caps will conclude matters with a date at Wells Fargo Center. And Petty Officer Third Class Timothy Comitalo for all your service. Ovechkin whistles one wide off the draw. Washington has a power play now. Is outside of the post. He had Korpisalo beaten. Ovechkin, fan on a wrister. Off the glass and out. Off of the Capitol captain. Milano turns, pirouettes, and finds Van Riemsdyk. He fires wide of a screened Korpisalo.
Nobody saw that because of the two guys up front trying to get in front of Van Riemsdyk.